Welcome back to TSG Cards. In today's video, we're opening up the Star Rookies box set from 2021. I want to wish everyone, first off, a happy hockey day, or hockey card day, I guess, in Canada, US, across the world. I know there's some special cards out today. I unfortunately won't be able to get any myself, but there are some pretty cool ones. Maybe I'll pick one up online later. But yeah, it's awesome, and I haven't opened a rookie box set this year yet. You do get a chance of an auto, so really, really hoping 1 in 20 chance for an autograph. We're really looking forward to that. So we're gonna open it up and see what we get today. Something for this beautiful Saturday. So let's see what we can grab. Let's open it up, check out these rookie cards. It's a good crop. They take, I think it's the 25 best rookies roughly. And here, it's a cool little box as well that you get. I like to collect some of these boxes if I don't damage it right off the bat. But let's see what we can get here. There we go. All right. So we'll set that up at the top. Take the cards out, dispose of the junk. And I'm gonna try and open this up from the bottom here. All right, after some unfortunate attempts here, we've cracked this open. Some trial and error. We have, okay, I'm gonna be very careful with this. I guess put the capris off. There we go. Slide the cards out. All right, that took some way too much effort, but here we go. So nice design to them. So we've got Kirill, Kaprizov, Ilya Sorokin, Tim Stützle, love that. We've got an Alexander Romanov, Bowen Byram, Cal Foote, Ian Mitchell, Nils Höglander, Victor Soderstrom, Peyton Krebs, Keandre Miller, Dylan Cousins, Ty Smith, Thomas Harley, Arthur Kaliev. They love those jerseys. That's such a cool look. Philip Kurashev, Josh Norris, another beauty there. Well, finally a rookie card of him in his number 9 and the new Sens jersey. So we got Gabe Vilardi there. Ty Dellandrea, Timothy Liljegren. We're getting down to it, so if we do get a bonus autograph card, you should see it soon. Liam Foudy, Nick Robertson, Olli Juolevi, Connor McMichael, Alexi Lafreniere, and I think he's the last one, so I think we got an auto. So let's see, did we get an auto? Number 23, it looks like Philip Kurashev. We did get an auto. Let's go. Let us go. Nice autograph of Philip Kurashev. Congratulations. That's awesome. So we got a bonus auto of Philip Kurashev. Sticker auto, but hey, 1 in 20. So I hit with those odds there. That's awesome. I'm going to throw that guy into a sleeve. Cannot complain when you get a rookie autograph. And it's, pretty solid player for the Chicago Blackhawks. Gonna get lots of opportunity, I think, next year again. So there we go, a nice Philip Kurashev autograph. We'll get rid of Mario here and sit him down in the background, but that is awesome. So what a successful rookie box set break to hit an autograph. That's amazing. And then just to have some of these cards for my collection, very pleased with that, especially my boy Tim. I'm actually gonna take out the Tim and the Josh because those are both gonna get put aside into my PC for the Senators and both of them right there. So thank you guys so much for watching another quick video today, but a banger, the fact that we got a beautiful Philip Kurashev card autograph, 1 in 20 odds, and we hit it on National Hockey Card Day. So happy National Hockey Card Day to everyone, and what a day for me. Beautiful hit. Thank you so much for tuning in, everyone. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Check out giveaway happening this week. You've only got a few days left to enter. So check that out. Link will be in the description. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Mystery Pack Monday. See you Monday.